Crit. Let's see, Octazooka. Interesting. Dizzy Punch. That's not very good though. Let's throw a ball, see what happens. Alright, I'll take that. I think I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna leave the Mr. Mime behind. Okay, that sound issue is annoying, but I'm just gonna deal with it. It keeps hanging on certain notes. It's the emulator. What am I gonna do? It's better in stereo mode though, because it only does it in one ear instead of both. Just gonna heal up and move on. Oh, check their stats too and hold items. Pop my knuckles. Alright, let's see. Oh, neither one of them have hold items. Oh, can't get confused. Kinda low stats. And then it's Octazooka, Flail, Dizzy Punch. Oh, Dizzy Punch isn't that bad. Oh, I was thinking Dynamic Punch, that was what it was. Probably gonna swap you like that. Let's go. I thought there was an item on the ground there. Whatever. Knock you out for the experience. Alright. Huh. Ooh, Kadabra. Not gonna take you though because... Oh no, I can evolve you. I might as well go for it. Never know what I can find. Or what I can need or use. Oh. I see how it is. Brick Break. That would be decent if I get late screened. Or, what's the other one? Late screen or reflect. Oh, you put me to sleep, really? That's sort of a weird ball, why not? Okay, you're gonna have to wake up. And Dream Eater, really? I'm gonna pass on you. Not worth it. Okay, round two, I guess. Let's see what you got. Yeah, I don't know what the trainer's gonna have either, which is nice, makes it a little more challenging than just a regular playthrough. Snorunt. Deadpool. Smack you with Dizzy Punch. Of course you hurt yourself. Good. Good. confused. Come on, hit yourself in the face. Do it. Good. Alright. Four. Hopefully you learn some moves. Marsh Stomp. Huh. That Razor Leaf would have been good, but not Razor Leaf, Pale Dance. Let's see if I'll have to switch. I think I can take him. Come on, hit yourself in the face. Ice Ball. It did like nothing. And then he hits Ice Ball again. And I knock him out with Dizzy Punch. Perfect. Level 5. Let's see if I learn a move. No, of course not. Nuzleaf. I think I'm gonna hang in there. Smack him with a Dizzy Punch. Tail Glow. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, knocked you out. And that's it for this trainer. Gives me no money, of course. Okay, yeah, let's see how Octazooka does. I forgot to check the attack damage amounts. Oh, I missed. Stomp did one. Oh, what, I flinched. He's gonna get hurt with recoil. He didn't do too much damage to me, so it doesn't matter. Okay, I'm sticking with Dizzy Punch. He can't seem to hurt me. There we go. We've got low HP, so I'll start using Flail. I think they get stronger with lower HP. Cleffa. Lane. That gives me no experience, practically. Alright, some berries at least. Plant one, I'll be nice. In the reverse order, of course. Spice it up. Okay. I know there's an item down there. Alright. Meganium. Ooh, that wasn't a one hit. And I'm asleep. And I think I'm gonna do a quick switcheroo. See what you can do. You only have the Razor Leaf, I think, though. Ooh, extreme speed. That might hurt. And it did. A Hyper Fang. Oh, of course, Poison Gas hit. Hyper Fang better just knock him out. Okay, not even close. YOLO. Heal me. Do it. I know you want to. Alright, let's see what you can do in class form. Rage or Battle Dance? Rage. There we go. They should both level up. Good. Fake tears. I'll knock out Rain Dance. Why not? Kralia. Nah, I'm not gonna change. Keep fighting. Intimidate, really? Signal beam ain't gonna do much, but build my rage. And Curly is down for the count. Cool beans. Interesting. Okay. Heal, I'll probably save right quick too. Okay, let's save. I gotta go talk to Dad and go through the whole Wally getting a Pokemon thing. Yada yada yada. Hi, Dad. Excuse me? kid's got no confidence. Yep, now we just gotta sit through this. Take forever. Let's go. See what he gets. Oh, that's right. It's hard-coded to be Ralts. I don't remember if it changes or not. Oh, he might not come out. He won't, but it was possible to. That would have been real interesting. Would have been hilarious. I mean, funnier if he breaks out of the ball. Alright, let's get this over with. Alright, thankfully that cutscene, if you will, is over. Alright, I'm saving because I do not want to do that again. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I don't remember if I healed. I did. Okay. There's nothing else in town I can pick up yet, I don't think. No. It's been a long time since I've played this. And then I got this guy. I know he's an Emerald exclusive, I don't... I think he's the Battle Frontier guy, but I don't really remember. Alright. Say hello. Oh, he's not here. Alright then. Oh, that's right, he's, okay. Grab the berries. And an orange berry. Alright. I think I'm actually getting...